बिल्कुल
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम,
वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल.
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
थैंक यू सो मच. ओके आई एम गुड, हाउ आर यू टुडे?
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम.
वेल लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडे सेशन. हूज टॉकिंग इन एट होम? Somebody's communicating with their children. It's all cool. Yeah. So, as I told you every week, we will be learning the basics of phonetics from last week onwards. We have started already, I think so. So, shall we begin with the phonetics training? Phonetics. Are you ready to take the challenge, Mom?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Did I give you any homework? Do you remember? No.
Yes.
So, Pekha, could you tell me what did we learn in the last class? What did we learn in the previous session?
We learned about one language.
Sorry?
About sounds.
Which sound did we learn last week? Megha, I'm asking you, please. Okay. Yes.
I.
Okay. No, I did not ask you to learn that.
A.
Let's see if you could identify the sounds, few sounds which I'm showing you now.
Then we study one language.
Okay. Yeah, a phonetic alphabetic system, right? Good.
Yes, ma'am.
Good.
From last class, you gave a homework to us.
Yeah, that's why I remember it. You tell me what's the homework I gave you. Okay, so everyone, if you could, do you know what is a symbol for the sound ch and j? Show me the homework, just lift it. Good. Good, Gurujit. Thank you, Megha. Thank you, Anil Zaba. Thank you, Ahim. Good. Thank you, Gurujit. I've seen it. Yes. About others? Thank you, Christo. Good. Yeah, I've seen it. Thank you. Thank you, Zehra Zubeda. Ryan, where's your homework? Ryan Riju? Parthasarathi? Akshat Krishna? Advait Rajiv? Ahyan? Jibichin? You were in the last class. Where's your homework?
Ma'am?
Where's your homework?
Ma'am?
Yeah. Ahyan, I have seen it. Thank you. Ryan Riju, good. Thank you very much. Where is Parthasarathi and Advait and Ameya and Jibichin's homework? Yes, Niranjana, thank you. Christo, I have seen it. Good. Ryan? Sorry. Good. Sorry. Who all could not submit homework? Raise your hand. Parthasarathi, I'm asking you, where is your homework?
Am I submit?
You submit?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Ryan, I'm seeing it. I'm not asking you. Sorry. I'm asking Parthasarathi. Parthasarathi, unmute and see, where is your homework? Where's your homework?
Ma'am, I wasn't in that class.
You were not in the class. So how many times did I ask you now? How many times did I ask you now? You're simply sitting idle? Huh? Why? When I ask you some question, why can't you answer? Don't do this next time, all right?
Yes, ma'am.
Ivan, where's your homework? Ivan, where is your homework? I really don't understand why the children are sitting. All right, just wait for a second. I'll just show you certain the symbols what you have to learn today. Yes, Ivan's mother. Yes. Good evening, ma'am. I have given a homework to Ivan and I heard that he hasn't done that. He was present in the last class?
Yeah. I don't remember if he missed or not.
Okay, and I could feel that Ivan is sitting with a lot of sound disturbance and he's not able to focus in the classroom. So could I request you to give him a space where he's not much distracted?
Okay.
And kindly follow up with the homeworks also. Otherwise, it's quite difficult for me to coordinate the classes because we are dealing with the symbols.
Ma'am, it will be good if you pass this on WhatsApp group also. That we may be aware of the homework.
All right. I'll do that. Thank you for the suggestion, ma'am. Thank you very much. Okay. So let's wait a second. Can you see the screen now? Huh? You can see the screen, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
All right. So when I focus, I'll touch certain symbols here. You have to. You have to identify them. You have to identify these symbols. All right. Just wait. I need to adjust just a little more. I think now you can see me and also my movements, hand movements, right?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So, where is ch sound, ch symbol in this particular chart?
Ma'am?
Yes, Megha.
At the down part.
I'm at the down part. T and F.
F or T S. Okay. Is it this one?
No.
No, ma'am.
This one?
After that.
No, ma'am.
This one?
No, ma'am.
This one?
Yes, ma'am.
Wow. Now tell me what is the sound?
Ch.
No.
Ch.
What's the sound?
Ch.
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 I'm in
the chair. Right. So tell me, what is this sound?
Ma'am, I see this letter in the app.
Okay. Now shall we learn few sounds from here. All right. Munaf songs. We will learn now. Munaf songs. Done?
Okay.
Huh? Okay. Could you please identify this sound?
E.
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 Louder.
E.
C.
E. 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 E.
good, good. Just give me a second. Give me a second. Guruchit, Pathasarathi, Ivan, Jibichan, Advait, Akshit, Randir, Zehra, everybody unmute. Please unmute and participate in the training. I need to listen your voice.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Daksh.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Anoop also, yes, please unmute. Ameya also unmute. Ahyan bin Apsal.
I'm Rishikesh also.
Rishikesh also unmute. My good God, these kids cannot listen. No way. No sense. That's why. Actually, we need to remove them. But you know what happens? Then they will remember next time. This must not do. But if we and to do some kind of punishments, you know, their parents will be calling. They are crying. No, no, nothing can be done.
All right.
The first sound is make it with me. All right?
Yes.
E.
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 All right. I know that is a bit exaggerated. I know that is a bit exaggerated, but we will exaggerate in the beginning, then we will make it properly in a short way later. Okay. So this is the lip movement. The first one, this is to distinguish between the two E sounds. The first one is E.
E.
This one?
I.
I.
It's not I. Wait. I. Who said that is I? Please be sincere. That is not I. That symbol is E.
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 Can you now say this always all together?
E.
E.
No, that is not E. The second one is
E.
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 Now, hold on. Hold on.
Please
hold on. I will now switch between E and E. You have to identify both sounds. I'll switch like this. When I touch here, you have to say the sound.
E.
E. When I touch here, you have to say the sound.
E.
Smash your stomach like this and say E. Give it a push here in your stomach.
E.
That's the right sound. And then your chest will be, you know, kind of pressurized. Okay. Yeah. This one. No, 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 don't use our Malayalam tone. E. Ooh, I know. I also learned like that. Ah, ah. E. Ooh, like that I learned. It's not like here. Huh?
E.
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 Okay.
E.
Next one. Next
one.
First one. Everybody. Next one. Ryan, is it I or E? See, don't make mistakes. Okay, be careful in the classroom. First one. Second one. Okay, so please hold on now. Ryan will answer my question. Ryan, everybody silent. Only Ryan will answer my question. Ryan, answer this. What is this? Ryan, answer this symbol. Louder. Next one. Good. First one. Good. Don't make mistakes next time. Be very careful. Okay. So we have learned two sounds very clearly. Not two sounds. We have learned four sounds. First one. Ch.
Ch.
Okay. next one. Let's learn the full intro. This one. It is exactly like we have to give a compression to our stomach and our chest and say it's like an abdomen workout. Push it inside. Say once again, everybody say it 10 times. Say it 5 times. 5 times. Enough. Good. Ask the one, this one, this one. This is time also your abdomen should go inside. Okay? That's your stomach. Okay, now say tell you three activities. Wait. Please wait. I'll tell you three activities. Please wait. Listen. You have to do three activities for this final sound in this zone. Okay? First one, push your stomach inside. Okay? Just press it inside. Then take the air and make your lips round. Now say okay. Do these three activities before you say the sound of the symbol. Good. Lose weight. You will certainly lose weight here. Okay. Good. Fine. So these sounds, all these four symbols, you can articulate by pushing, pressing your stomach, abdomen inside, and using the proper lip movements and sound. All right. Can you now identify these four sounds quickly?
Yes, ma'am.
First one.
Yes, ma'am.
First one.
Wait.
All together first, then I'll isolate it. Okay. All together first. First one. Second one. No. Second one. Third one. Is it ooh or
ooh?
Yes. All right. So I'll start from Mekha. Everybody, now please mute. When Mekha is doing her identification of the sound symbols, you should also learn from her. Don't sit idle, don't sit with a different mind. Okay? Carefully listen to her and learn it. Okay? Yes, Mekha. Let's. No, Lionel, don't do that. Lionel. That's enough. Don't touch the screen unnecessarily. Yes, yes, Mekha. First one. Can everyone please now mute? Yes, Mekha. Next. 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 Next one, last one. Good. Okay. Who wants to participate next? Okay, Zehra, then Ranthir, then Niranjana. Okay, yeah. Yes, Zehra. First one. No, Zehra, we have to change the tone. It's not the Malayalam alphabetic system that we are following. Yeah, next one. Good, next one. Good. This one.
Ch.
Next one.
Ch.
Good. Ranthir Dev.
Yes, ma'am.
Ranthir, are you a relative of Ranthir Kabu?
Ma'am, no, ma'am.
No? Okay. Yes, let's begin. Okay, first one.
E.
Next.
E.
Next.
U.
Next.
U.
Next.
D.
D. Next.
D.
Good. Okay. So after Niranjana, I'll call Crystal, Joy, then Ryan, Riju. Okay. So yes, Niranjana, you can start now. Unmute.
E.
No, no, it's wrong. Look carefully to the symbol and see.
E.
Yes, make it more long, then you will never mistake.
E.
E. Niranjana, that is E. Long. E. This one?
E.
This
E.
One?
E.
This one?
E.
This one?
E.
This one?
E.
This one? This one?
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Once again?
Oh.
No. This is ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
This one? Ooh. Okay. Can you now say this one?
Oh.
Next.
Oh.
Ooh. Make it long, Niranjana. Make it long. If you don't make it long, you will never make any difference in the sounds. Okay. So this one?
Oh.
More long. I want it more long. Ooh.
Ooh.
Long, long, long. Extent. Say.
Oh.
This one? Oh. Learn. Next. Learn it with others, okay? When others are participating, learn. Crystal. First one? Yes, Crystal, please start.
And the first one?
First one.
E.
Oh, you can see here. Okay, yeah.
E.
Next.
E.
Next.
O.
Next.
O.
Good. Make it more louder, okay? Good. This one.
Two.
Next.
Two.
Okay, good. All right. What is, yes, Rishikesh. Start from the first one. After Rishikesh, it is, I'm sorry, Rishikesh, Ryan is in the queue. After Ryan, I'll come to Rishikesh, then Lionel. All right. So Guruji is not showing any interest, and also Anil Zaba. What's wrong? Jibichan? This is Farhan. We are always entering and going. Yes, Ryan, you can start with the first one here.
E.
Next.
E.
Next. Next. Louder.
Ooh.
Ooh. This one. Last one.
Ooh.
This one.
Yeah.
Next. Okay, thank you. Yes, Rishikesh. Start from the first one. You know which is the first one.
E.
Next.
E.
Next.
O.
It.
O.
Next.
Yeah.
Yes. Another one?
Yeah.
Perfect. All right. So who is there wanted to participate?
Lionel.
Yeah, yes, Lionel. Please start from the beginning.
E.
Is it E? Wrong. That's wrong.
E.
Good. Next one.
E.
Next.
O.
Next.
O.
This one.
Ch.
This one.
J.
Perfect. Okay. All right. So, anybody else would like to join? And this session, Ryan, you have done it already. Rishikesh already done. Why do you want to do it more than one time? Yes, Ivan, then Anil Zaba. Okay. Yes, Ivan, start from the beginning?
E.
No, that's wrong. Remember.
E.
Good. Next one.
E.
Next.
O.
Next.
O.
Good. This one.
D.
This one.
D.
Good. Perfect. Aynal, Siba. Yes, from the first one. Yes, Divijan, I have seen you. Yes, I know.
E.
Good.
E.
Good.
O.
Good.
O.
Good.
Sh.
Good.
J.
Good. Perfect. Okay. Yes, after Divijan, I'll call Akshat Krishna. Okay. Yes, yes, Divijan. Start from this one.
E.
Good.
E.
Yes.
U.
Yes.
U.
Yes.
D.
Next.
D.
No, that's no D. That's... Say everyone, you teach Jibitan now.
J.
J.
J. Attack. Attack. Everybody together. Attack.
J.
J. J. Attack. Yes. Thank you. Jibichan, you forget this now. What is the sound you have learned now? This one? J. Okay. A small imposition is there. Write this 10 times. The symbol J. Okay. Yes, Akshat Krishna. Start from the first one. No, that's wrong. Good. Next one. This one. Next one. Okay, I think you jumped up to another one. Okay, no issues. This one. No, baby. That's not T. That is... Everybody, attack action! Enough. So Akshit, that is the sound. Ch. Ch. You know why this mistake is happening? You were absent in the last class, right, Akshit? You were not present. Huh?
Am I right, Anshadi?
Akshat, am I right? You were absent, huh? That's why. If you miss any class, it is very difficult for you to understand this patterns of symbols and everything. Okay? So make sure that you attend all the class.
We can see in the YouTube.
And we can hear in the app.
Yeah, good. You can hear in the app, but nobody is knowing what we have learned last class. Actually, don't know. That's why. And also, I think Jupiter. That's why they made the mistake. Okay. So, if you present every week, it's easy for you to...
Mama, I present every week.
Mama, I am present every week.
Mama, also.
Yeah, I remember.
Mama, also. Okay.
So, there was someone else to practice with me now. Guruchit. Guruchit, you did not read anything now. Please read it.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, read from the beginning, first one.
When can you move? I cannot can see the board.
Yeah.
E.
Good.
E.
Good.
E.
No.
No.
E on it.
Please.
O.
Good.
Ooh.
No, ooh. That's how we learn Malayalam. No, this is not Malayalam class.
Ooh.
Okay, next
one.
D.
Next one.
D.
D.
What's the sound again?
D.
Next.
D.
No, D. Not D. That is J. Where's your homework? Show me. Where's your homework? Can't see. can't see. You do one thing. You take a picture of that and send it to my WhatsApp, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
All right. But there is a mistake. Okay? I'll correct it. Don't worry. Okay, so with this lesson, I'm going to end today's session. I'm going to give you another homework for next week. Okay?
Yeah.
The four sounds which we learned, the four sounds E, I, U, U, and also these two sounds, Ch and J, right? 20 times each.
Ma'am,
20 times.
Ma'am, I should write.
Wait.
Mama, I should write.
Everybody should write.
Twenty times.
I'll write it here.
Ma'am, I'll be on the right.
Please wait. Watch it.
Mama, I can't see you. No.
Niranjana, did you learn the sounds now?
Yes, ma'am.
What is this one? First one?
E.
Next one?
E.
Next one?
U.
Next one?
U.
This one?
T.
No. Who is still saying that is T, 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 T? That is Ch. It's a combination of CH sound. Say Ch.
Ch.
Next one?
T.
Good. Okay. I hope you have written down this one homework, whatever is the instruction here. And I'm top sharing.
Ma'am, I want to return.
Okay. So, can I stop today's session?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
See you next week. All right.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Have a nice day.
And also have a very good week ahead.
Have a nice day.
Be good girls and good boys. Okay? Bye-bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.